Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do Bowman Draft 2015 Jumbo, full case, number 17. It's also a promo break. Come this way. I'm going to do the promo first. We're going to do that with a random four. With a random quattro. This is everybody. Should be 30. Should be 30. And it is. Four times is the charm. Money shot. Michael Tran, I don't know who you are, but congratulations. You deserve it. That does break Kate Acey's win streak, though. Let's get everybody who they got. You're always winning. Okay. Since I've seen you, it's been a while. Michael Tran. Damn, I just cut myself. I cut myself on Bowman. Is this thing like all the way back? One bloody, I mean, look. Right there it is. Hazards, folks. It's hazards. I'm going to try and fight my way through it. Can't promise. Well, I'm mentally stopping it. Paper base does not ship everything but paper base. If you want unsorted paper base, I'm happy to mail it to you. No, Kate Acey. I thought that was buried deep in the frequently asked questions portion of the website. Deep in it. Well, I mean, when you're used to it, when you're a professional Bowman wrangler, as I am, it's not terrible. You just get used to it. And you just gotta go one by one by one. That's the only way it's gonna get done. Well, there's, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100. First autograph coming out for the Kansas City Royals. Nolan Watson. Congratulations, Nolan. It's very exciting. Gray paper for Mike Nikorak to $4.99 of the Colorado Rockies. Sky Blue, Ronaldo Lopez. Tanner Rainey, Reds. That's where the... I thought refractor autos were numbered. It looks, maybe not. It looks like a refractor. I swear I thought they were. Green paper, Bryce Denton. Bryce Denton. St. Louis Cardinals. Yes, I swear, sometimes it just gets all jumbled up in me brain. Greg Pickett, Sky Blue. And didn't they used to almost even alternate years, like that they would number them some years, or I don't know. Green refractor, Matt Kronover, Washington Nationals. And nice one for the Marlins, Brett Lillick. I think he's got a chance to make something of himself. I mean, with that beard especially. I can say at the very least we've got a little bit of color out of this. Nick Howard. A purple Casey Houston. The Pittsburgh Pirates. Alright, so that's the first one. Let me try and keep this a little bit separated so that that's not a problem. That's not a problem. Okay. Okay. 32 cards per pack. Dirt. Dierte. Alright. Chrome. Sky blue. Johan Lopez. Casey. I'm not going through the refractors, man. Chrome, refractor, printing plate. Alex Young of the Arizona Diamondbacks. It's his first Bowman card. It is a magenta plate, and we all know that magenta is the best plate. Not a bad one. Bowman Scouts Fantasy Impact Auto Variation. 47 out of 99 for the Chicago Cubs. Ian Happ. Nice card. Good looking on top of everything else. Gray paper for Brecken Williams of the Diamondbacks. The aforementioned Diamondbacks. Sky blue, Manuel Margot. Margot. Maxwell Tell coming up next. Still have one more auto in this box, I believe. And it is for the A's, Richie Martin. Gold paper for Domingo Leba. 47 out of 50. Purple or sky blue for the Purple People Eater Pirates, Josh Bell. A Sky Blue, Blake Snell. We got a Kyle Zimmer, Royals, Blue Refractor. And that's the next one. Does he look good? Nice. It's the most important thing to play in baseball. You tell me one Hall of Famer that doesn't have a great ass. That's right, there are none. They all do. Chrome. Insert refractor. First one for the Orioles. DJ Stewart. First round pick, I do believe. 25th overall. True. Where are the colored autographs at? Where are the colored autos? That's kind of what I'm... Mikey White, gray paper. Looking for right now. Seen enough of the base. Base is fine. Not knocking it, but right now... My boy Zech Lemon. Sky Blue. I know. Bowman is being a little racist. Purple Refractor Giants. Chris Shaw. It's his first Bowman card. Is there a more appropriate term?
What would be the good Snapchat?
It's like a red auto, maybe. Mind blown. I love me some Tony Gwynn. I do love me some Tony Gwynn. Albert Almora, Sky Blue for the Cubs. Nice pickup for the Miami Marlins, Josh Naylor. Good card. Like,
Grant's got jokes.
12th overall pick. And for the Cubs, Donnie Dewey. Naylor's a Padre? How long before they do like updated sets? Tyler Alexander, gray paper for the Tigers. That they go back and like redo the cards for who the people are playing for now. I feel like it's only a matter of time. Grant Holmes, Sky Blue, Dodgers. Oh! Sky Blue, Raul Mondesi for the Royals. You know, that does sound vaguely familiar now. We did one. I don't, not the second one. Or not number seven. I'll try and get that done tonight. Still waiting to be broke. If anybody's interested, it's one box of Immaculate. It's a number block break, so there's 10 spots. If you, say, get random the number 2, you would get all cards numbered 2, 12, 22, 32, 42, 52, so on, so forth, and hither such. It's a fun little thing. $24.99. It's good. I thought you bought the one that's reloaded. I don't think yours is gone yet. I don't think yours is broken yet. Let's mix up the mojo a little bit. Do two of them. Break two of them down. I can't believe that you have something more important to do than watch me, but you know, I guess not everybody's got their priorities straight. I mean, some people tell me, listen, Jason, I care more about my kids than you. And I just laugh in their face. Laugh in their face until they leave. Do it to friends and family. Yes. I actually did drop the link earlier. I think the tab got closed, but it is on youtube.com/RipCityCards. Lucas Sims, Braves, Sky Blue. Well, actually, with the second... Dude, I'm almost positive yours has not broken. Almost 100% positive. A's. Richie Martin. Is that already a dupe? Is that already a dupe? I've been posting them. Somebody wanted to see one, so I posted the plates and patches. Patches and plates. P&P, as I refer to it. Adam Brett Walker, Sky Blue, Twins. Richie Martin Owens. Sky Blue, Jimmy Herge for the Reds. Green paper for Chase Ingram of the Mets. And not the New York football kind. All right, there's the one you're looking for. The Dansby Swanson. Dansby Swanson. Autographed first Bowman card of fancy awesomeness. It is base. It does appear to be base. But still nice. Brian Hayes. Gray paper, Pirates. Still don't have a colored auto though, which is starting to like weird me out a little bit. purple Brewers, Nathan Kirby. Well, five would have been yesterday. Today we did six. And seven's in the store. Initiation, James Caprillion. Those weird fat cards that I never understand why they sit in here. The Yankees, Drew Finley. That does appear to be a refractor version. I'm going to call it refractor version. Six broke, seven hasn't. I think is what it's. Nick Gordon, sky blue. No, not yet. Yeah, number seven is still in the store. Six went, seven still there. And I think you're in seven. Sky blue, Tyler Bead. Jaeger Rusconi, blue refractor for the Red Sox. That it would have to be six then. But I swear I thought you took one. Six is the only one that's broken today. I can look when I get done with this. Benintendi. Grant Holmes refractors. Just showing you for no good reason at all.
Does anybody else use their phone when they check out?
DJ Peterson. Sky blue. John Harris, purple refractor for the Blue Jays. Colorado Rockies, Tyler Irvin. One Swanson so far. TCU Frogger. Beyond that, nothing mind-melting. Although we are on a streak of... when we finish this one, if it holds out. And it doesn't hold out anymore. Streak broken. Texas Rangers, purple refractor autograph, Dylan Tate. This is our first colored autograph. First colored autograph. Peter Lambert, gray paper. John Harris refractor for no good reason. Kyle Zimmer. Sky blue. Sky blue, Alex Robinson twins. cards go to range. We're going to play that game. I swear, I tried to do that one time, and nobody was having anything to do with it. Like a break where it all went to the... Nick Plummer for the Cardinals. He was a first-round pick. Go to the current team. At that time, I was angry at sorting, packing, and shipping, though. David Dahl, blue paper. Rockies. It would have just been a devastatingly long break, or sort for them. Devastatingly long. But I said, no. No, don't do that. Sadly, well, not sadly. Chrome, just nothing. The paper base, the only thing that doesn't ship. All chrome ships. All inserts. I even ship refractors. Sorting is sometimes relaxing if you know you can stop whenever you want to. Oh, there is paper base, yes. Some might even say mucho. Yeah. I'll send you as much as can reasonably go into like a priority flat rate. Like, you can either flat rate envelope, medium flat rate box, I don't care. As long as you cover shipping, you have all of it you want. I know in a flat rate envelope I can get like a 400 count box in. Medium flat rate, oof. That, like, I loaded down one time, like, for real loaded down, and it split up, so I do take that, like, a little bit easier. But yeah, I don't know, whatever a medium flat rate box is. Now it's all open. Well, no, I mean, I would put them in, like, I'd stuff and put them in these. And then put, you know, packing peanuts or whatever around it. Joe McCarthy, sky blue. All right, TCU Frogger, I'll look, yeah, because since I don't ship the stuff, I don't know for sure, but That's a medium flat rate, so $15 will get you as many as I can put into a medium flat rate box. As much as I can safely put in. Pirates. Kevin Newman. Sky Blue, Sean Reed Foley. Jordan Ramsey, Sky Blue, Reds.
What's up, everybody? We have 2016 National Treasures Football Collegiate Bowl Case 2YT9. Really fun. And I
For the Mariners of Seattle, Nick Niedert autographed card. Casey Houston, Pirates, gray paper. To go along with the purple, another Dylan Tate. Well, it is 2015 Bowman. Austin Meadows, blue paper. It's so far about par for the course. Brandon Waddell, sky blue. Jeff Hendricks, Yankees. All right, TC Frogger, I will. I think mail picks up. We are getting pickup tomorrow. Brendan Rodgers, purple refractor. So should go out tomorrow. I think I'm technically into three. Because I've opened another Immaculate. Sky Blue, Ryan Clark. I want to try and get to like five. At least. Green refractor, Marlins, Justin Cohen. It's nice. Got a very fancy Frank Thomas. Auburn football 101 out of it. Kind of different. Hunter Harvey. Dude, Rangers taking everything. Eric Jenkins. The Fractor autograph. Oh yeah, just those things. Or was that in plates and patches? Or was it in both? So many I can't remember. Braves, Austin Riley. Interesting. So I didn't even know he played basketball at San Diego State. Kyle Tucker, gray paper. Justin Cohen, sky blue. Colorado Rockies, Mike Nikorak, refractor autograph. This is terrible. Anthony Hermlin, green paper.
How about that, though?
It's turning on to the TU. We're starting with the multiple R's now. If we're spelling out how this is going. Grant Hawkins, sky blue. Matt Hall, sky blue. I think I got one more case of it. The second one can't be this bad. Yeah, I'll get TCU Frogger's base out first, and then I'll just light the rest of it. Preston Morrison, blue refractor for the Cubs. There was a Dansby Swanson, Bowden Derby for the A's, sky blue. Engines, Juan Hillman, is the best 59th overall pick that the Indians have ever made. Thomas Eshelman, gray paper. All right, I'm up to what I think, like six R's right now. It'll get up today. Is just Kahai Tom. Couldn't even be Gold refractor, J.P. Crawford, Phillies.
Number 85, Vernon Adams
Jr. I'll put this one and the other one and that one up as soon as I get done with this. Not terrible. Bowman Scouts, Fantasy Impact, 13 out of 99. Andrew Ben Intendi. Two good names. Two very good names. And really, I mean, when it came out, the Tates would have been impressive. You know. Now, not so much, but Nathan Kirby. But the color, oof, there's no color at all. It's terrible. Terrible. Michael Chavez, blue paper. It is odd. You're not lying. You are not, in fact, lying. Sky Blue, Jake Wynkoop. Terrible. 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 Well, I mean, if you want to pay for it, then 100% we can go through the